419 right now.
Parking in the room.
She's been looking this way. It's pretty fun.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Don't be slowing it down.
Welcome to Big Dog.
It means a lot to us. You guys don't understand what this is. Is it the beginning of an end? Or is it the end of a beginning? It's a new beginning for a newer New Hampshire. That's what we're representing. A newer beginning for us. Everybody steps up for all these dogs in this property. Your voices are heard, believe me, man. You hear it in my voice, I take it to heart. I go down here, I'm not an elected official. I come from one. An ambassador of the United States. I ran away from politics, knowing damn well what it really meant. Knowing that the changes that can really take place are here. This is where it happens with families and friends. This is where our message is taken to the streets. Grassroots are where it starts. Our foundations begin right here. I mean, look at these statues. Go inside this building and look at those paintings. We're making history. Every single year that we step forward, it's a history step. This year alone, so that everybody knows, is the first time in the state of New Hampshire's history that a company was granted a business license with the name Cannabis in it. And it's our company, all of ours, New Hampshire Cannabis Freedom Festival. I'm very excited about that. I have a bank account, an IRS statement, all going into a foundation. And I'm very, very proud of that. I'm shaken by it because I know we're cutting the edge in New Hampshire. You're looking at the people right now that are doing it. All of you are part of this history that we're making. And I'm stoked. It makes me proud. I get goosebumps all over knowing that every time I look at somebody in this crowd, every time I go down there and battle these squares, they call them squares, the Sunnis, that I know that I'm capable to do that for us. And I'm proud to do it. And we do it with class and coos and dignity. I'm really very happy and proud to be a rep on our side of things. This is not a house rep, but for the citizens of New Hampshire, the New Hampshire Cannabis Freedom Festival represents you. And I'm here for all of you. And all of us that are up here are part of you. Thank you so much for coming out, man. I'm very proud of all of you. Bless the family.
Thank you, Daryl. You rock, brother.
Well, you see, you see, buddy. Well, you know, I know you've never seen this before, but let me just tell you, your father happened to be. Yeah.
You guys got your time.
Yeah.
We can go.
Well, you know, if you want a hotel.
That's the whole point why I put him on the sofa.
Come
here. I come over here, these two kids. We're trying to get multiple platforms. Yeah, of course, it's just a bit, it's helpful.
Man, it's great. I hope it'll hold.